Civil engineers are professionals who design, maintain, and oversee construction projects like roads, bridges, dams, canals, and residential or commercial development projects. The profession of civil engineer is well paid and respected as they are a major contributor to our society. They must possess a broad skill set from cost accounting to geology. Many civil engineers have jobs that require an engaged role in the construction process, while other positions are heavily involved with supervision or administrative skills. We can therefore see how important it is for civil engineers to occupy certain qualities and skills. Here are the seven most important skills that civil engineers should have in order to succeed. 1. Technical skills. A good civil engineer should have an advanced understanding of mathematics and physics, which allows first the identification of issues and then how to solve these engineering problems. Let's put it this way. If a structural engineer wasn't able to accurately work out how much weight is being distributed throughout a bridge, no one should drive anywhere near that bridge. Civil engineers also need to be skilled in design techniques, able to work with maps, drawings, models, and computer-aided drafting or CAD software. They should be able to predict any future problems and find potential solutions for them. 2. Project management. When problems arise, it is common for people on all project levels to look to the engineer for guidance and resolution. It is critical that a civil engineer is able to step up to the plate and manage a diverse team of professionals while maintaining the confidence of clients and stakeholders. Civil engineers also need to evaluate the efforts of others and ensure their work is in compliance with applicable laws, regulations, and standards. They also must ensure they work within their allocated budget and schedule. 3. Leadership. Civil engineers carry a great deal of responsibility as they are ultimately in charge of the entire project design and implementation. They must lead a diverse team of professionals, including surveyors, construction managers, technicians, contractors, architects, urban planners, transportation engineers, among others, all while retaining the confidence of government planning authorities. The effectiveness of a civil engineer's leadership is a significant factor in keeping a project on time and on budget. 4. Communication. In civil engineering, perhaps more than other engineering fields, the ability to communicate effectively is highly desired. Whether dealing with management or a client, civil engineers need to be able to clearly communicate ideas, give direction, and leave no ambiguity. They must also be able to listen and benefit from the ideas of their team members. They must also be able to listen and benefit from the ideas of their team members. 5. Creativity. It could be said that the role of civil engineers is to apply engineering principles to develop solutions within an infrastructure environment. More often than not, this requires a high level of creativity. Engineers must innovate and improve existing solutions, from finding ways to reduce CO2 emissions to making a trampoline bridge. Creativity is key. 6. Visualization. The ability to envision what something would look like upon completion and mentally establish the unification of its components is one of the most important skills a civil engineer can have. Visualization skills must be flexible and dynamic in order to identify and resolve issues before they become problems. Because there are so many components in large-scale projects, civil engineers must see the interrelationships when one or more individual aspects are changed. 7. Critical thinking. Civil engineers often face complex problems and must discover effective solutions for them. They need to assess the pros and cons of all possible solutions and decisively choose the best one. In conclusion, civil engineers generally require a broad skill set. This list is in no way everything, but these 7 are viewed as the most important skills for a civil engineer. Thank you for watching this video. If you are an engineer or engineering student, please consider subscribing to our channel, Explore Engineering. Comment below and let us know what you think the most important skill is for civil engineers.